seems your moves were too feffer the runs to catch, but I can see them clear as day.
I admire your confidence, Vegeta, but I'm afraid your mind is so overcome with fear that you become delusional.
You won't be laughing for very long, Frieza. After all, you're up against your greatest fear, a Super Saiyan! Frieza's final form.
You haven't lost your ridiculous sense of humor.
There won't be a need for Kakarot when I'm done. I can see you!
Well, I think I'll play with you after all.
Prepare yourself!
It may be time for you.
Believe it! Got a gun!
That Super Saiyan legend of yours is nothing but nonsense.
Impossible! This kept happening! I am a Super Saiyan! Go to hell, Frieza! I don't believe it! This can't be! Absurd! This can't be the extent of my power!
Are you finished? I think I'll make the next move. I'll be gentle.
For the very first time in his life, Vegeta had finally begun to experience true dread. Overcome with hopelessness and frustration, he was reduced to tears. The mighty prince of the warrior race had lost his will to fight.
If you wish to save him, feel free to try at any time.
I'm overflowing with power! It's actually kind of freaking me out. Whoa, I better get going. Hang on, guys, I'm on way! All right, they're not too far.